Oh, fish, fish.
Still pretty shallow over here. If we go closer to the buoys, it gets deep.
I don't think it's shallow. The song Shallow, Lady Gaga? No?
No.
Is that like a current?
We're trying to go that way.
Oh. Well, you didn't exactly say, sir. Don't, rope, no, rope, put your thing on the other side. Put your thing on the other side. Okay, now we can turn. Teamwork. Ooh, what is that, a crane?
Or a heron, I'm not sure.
Okay, which side are you? Okay, good, stay on the side. We would not make a good putting in effort. Where are you going?
If you keep the paddle close to the side of the boat, you won't turn as much.
That's because I'm putting in more muscle. I'm just gonna relax. Put more effort into it.
Shut up.
Don't worry, I have a paddle I can knock you off with.
I'm wearing a life jacket, unlike somebody.
At least I know how to swim, I don't have to wear one.
What, I don't know how to swim?
Huh? Excuse me?
You think I don't know how to swim?
Paddle boards in there?
I don't
know. This looking. Didn't look at my. That looks like an Indian necklace. Kind of cute. Anyways. Excuse you. This is your idea, right? We're gonna say it's your idea. Just a little canoe.
We're paying attention. You just see that?
Look how pretty it is. It's a pretty day. On the water. Oh!
I almost got you.
So nice. Just a little canoe. Oh my god, I sound like a man.
You rook a record, man.
I'm trying.
Got him! Got him!
Oh, fish, fish.
Oh. Oh, Jimmy actually caught something. Where are we going to put that? Did you do that on purpose?
No. It was doing this. Shut up. It's a veggie fish.
It's a veggie fish.
Oh, Jimmy actually caught something.
So nice of you.
I'll save that for you to put in your GoPro video.
By the way, you need a new reel because you're about out of the line.
So good.
You're in control of that rod.
No!
For legal purposes.
Why? I don't have my fishing license with me.
Okay, he can look up your information. I don't know. But we need to move if we're going on a troll hole.
If we're gonna what?
Troll.
Yeah. I think I'm taking videos and pictures. That's what I'm more concerned about, obviously.
Let's see in a bit.
Don't fret.
Oh, you scare me.
Like a fish anymore. Oh, it's kind of like. Oh, sorry.
Just let's get out a little bit deeper before you throw out.
Hey, but good news, there's fish out here.
No, it's flopping against the bottom of the boat.
Which way you want to go? Where are you trying to go?
That way.
Well, email, but I'm just really. I don't want to leave my
going good now.
One thing I wanted to do was just paddle, and you won't let me do that.
We'll take turns. Thank you. What are you wearing underneath your pants? You should take your pants off. And if you want to, yeah, if you want to, you can lay back in the sun. What? Oh, they gotta be expensive. That's pretty cool. I like the way the spiral staircase house is designed. Yeah. You can't poop in all bathrooms in one day. Disco's ding. It would be one for us, one for office, gaming, funness, movie, whatever. And then two for Kit. And then one for Kylo, and then one for Rey.
No, two for kids.
And then when we have kids, we can crate them. The kids.
Yeah.
We'll crate the kids.
Not me, seriously. I want to use a 3-4 bedroom.
I'm not sure if I'll fish here tomorrow, if I'll drive out to Tacoma and fish Dash Point. Say what?
Where's the other place?
It's in Tacoma on the Puget Sound. It's called Dash Point. Say what? Puget.
Puget.
P-U-G-E-T. Puget. Life jacket on you.
I've never heard from Oregon.
Is it what?
Is that because we accepted for Washington so fast?
Like why we didn't hear back from Medford?
Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah.
My dad brought us fun drops.
Yes.
He said he only got 2 cases, I think, of the regular, though.
That's okay.
Because I was joking with him. I said, so you're going to load up some sun drops on that pod, aren't you? He was like, I don't know if they'll fit. But he said he's going to bring back up. I think he did. 2 cases on
it. Squoze.
Yeah, he said he didn't get cherry lemon. I was like, yeah. But I think I'm going to see him. Was it next week? I have like Wednesday, Thursday off, which I know he'll be here. So, the week after.
Proper posture.
That's
so uncomfortable. Oh. Hello,
Tylo.
You think that's Tylo?
I think they would have done okay in here.
No, they'd be in the water and then we'd be struggling to get them back in the boat. What?
So why don't I grab them and then I can swim off the pier? They would not. Oh, they keep screaming like who thinks my dog is like awesome.
Whee!
Thank you. I am so proud. Forget you. Bye, y'all.
Look, a bald eagle. Where? I think up to the right. To the right. To
what
the right.
That right.
Yeah.
I'm looking at it.
Oh yeah. The white hair with the
Mm-hmm.
I wonder if they see them more out here.
Yeah, they're native to the northwest. Can you what?
Can I?
Yeah, go.
$30,000 in 1 month? Well, yeah. out here.
Seven minutes. Hang on, let me reel in. Thank you. Yeah, you get off. Actually, I got it.
Is it that one?
Mm-hmm. Gorgeous day.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah.
Nice out here.
You catch anything?
No, I'm terrible. Didn't catch the thing. Caught some weeds, but...
GoProing?
Yeah.
You're retarded. Here.
Yeah.
Hold on to that, because I feel like I'm sticking out.
We'll just back straight up. Look. So you have 36, 24, 12 inches, and then your bumper. So back it up to the red.
Yeah, I did back it up to the red, but I backed it up to the red to the tree.
You didn't back it up to the red?
I backed it up to the blue. Whatever.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Mm. Stick. Can you hear me stick?
Mm-hmm.
And then season the
asparagus.
Asparagus.
Oh my goodness! Look how dirty the rabbit is already.
I'm not here to defend James Charles. I just make it very publicly drag someone instead of ignoring their calls and just be like, I'm gonna drag this person online instead. It feels very manipulative, this whole thing. Maybe you don't agree with me on that, but I have a few more points.
We just have her baby.
And it's how she talks about her bread. If you ask people what
make
James
some
Charles
for him.
Do, people will say, oh, you try to manipulate people about brands.
Oh, hey.
And we're selling.
How about let's get a treat to distract you guys.
That's not where my stuff is. Like, yeah. I'm not going to put $100,000 into an Instagram post for someone to jam a pill in their mouth and say it because it probably isn't taking it.
What if
I
have
to put $100,000 into research and create a really dumb product?
It looks like a tendon.
My product is selling like hotcakes.
What the frick is that?
I just care about spending money to make my product as good as possible. This is an ad.
Hang on.
It's Kylo's.
Okay,
darling.
Oh my
gosh. You see me as a good person,
gosh.
And I know I'm a role model. It feels a lot like James Charles.
That's
Band.
An outside one.
Me, very good, very
that looks
good.
Like a
my brand,
something.
Good.
Yeah.
James Charles Band.
What the hell?
What the hell? That is obviously the ovary.
I thought it was my mirror ring, maneuver ring, whatever.
You want to do good for this brand? Oh, she has clients for huge
stages. She wants something?
A lot of good, then just do it. Saying you're going to do good things means nothing.
See what the tip is, what the app is all about.
No.
She's tired now. Music. Play music. Better not. Copyright.